So take me back to the performance sound live. I was still in school at the regional, and I was just like, I remember like how exactly where I was. I was in the main hallway, and I remember hearing that our school was playing a Christmas concert. And I was like, ting, like pop pop. And I was like, I want to do something that people could remember me by. So I asked the good people, like, could I attend, partake in a certain song? And I was like, what song do you want? And the song I did was the Park Jesus Now and Encore. Nobody was during that time knew what I was going to do. Because maybe the song was really like, okay. So I was went to after at the regional high school and worked at the school, and I rehearsed it. I completely just took, with all due respect to yeah, took his verse out, because it's so hard, kind of like, nonetheless, because Jay-Z for being one of the greatest rappers of all time, because his rap thing, the way he did it, it was just like, it was too hard, so I took his verse out, and I completely just did it the way I said, no, and I rehearsed it, and I'm like, okay, wait, I'll just get out of my thoughts, and when it was time to sing in the front row, and it was time for me to do my thing, I completely just, it was like, the minute I stepped foot in high school and the way that hearing from other people was, oh, this person was doing, I was like, I could show that person easily. When I did the song, everybody was just like jaw dropped to the floor. And I had a song in this version. I was just like, can't get home cold, duty run low, cooking ball with the book and ball, one last time you tell ball. And what the hell are you waiting for? After me is a beat on ball, one last time makes noise, get a J. I become so mad, I can feel you there, become so tired, so sold away. I become here, this all I want to do is realize me, every else that I become so mad. It won't change what you want me to be, I become so mad.